In Western countries, where the level of civilization has progressed, every citizen has the same rights and position before the law. Both local citizens and immigrants who have lived for a long time in the country. Freedom of belief is granted to citizens who live with certain limitation on the aesthetic value of freedom of expression. The prohibition of religious attributes that are used in public places or government agencies is sometimes often used a reflection of the life of the nation and state. It must be admitted also, where there is a majority group, there is also a minority group, where a minority also deserves to have the same rights and position before the law without exception. However, sometimes the political elites who are involved in government often underestimate minorities for various reasons, one of which is the level of violence of a belief. Seeing such conditions, what about the majority community in Asia countries, such as Indonesia, for example? Do minorities have similar incidents with the minorities of developed countries, especially French? Of course, committing violence in the name of religion is not justified by the laws of any country.
A été lâchement attaqué. A été la victime d'un attentat terroriste islamiste caractérisé.